on this over here, here's what we got to do. Because see, I've got to get that. I'll have to move these over, but we're going to get that container shipper right in here. Okay, here's what we got. We got to tear this barn down and make a path through here because we got a 40-foot, 9-foot-6 shipping container is going to set right here. So let's go. Thank you.
Good boy.
Let's see where that's at. Hang on.
And after two full days in the grueling heat, the shipping container was in place. Make sure to leave a like on the video and subscribe to the channel, and until next time, y'all take care.